the bravest of the brave. Meet the local women who fought for our freedom.
I was a Marine.
We all served together in Iraq.
I was Army Air Force at that time.
Serving my country was the best thing I ever did.
Only Eyewitness News travels to the nation's capital for a special tribute. Rhode Island's first all-female honor flight.
We're always soldiers, and we stay soldiers.
Tonight, starting live at 5 on WPRI 12.